Larson trying to become the first person to win in 7 divisions at Eldora. He's won in a non-wing sprint car, a midget, silver crown, wing sprint car, late model, and the NASCAR trucks. And now he's won in a modified in his first ever start in a mod at the Big E.